After winning the match between India and Sri Lanka, Rohit Sharma gave the trophy to someone in the trophy celebration, and he went to take the trophy in hand. So after all, who is this man whom all the team players are calling for a photo shoot? After the victory, Rohit Sharma picked up the trophy and took it in his hand, and seeing that he would give the trophy to the young player, but he picked up the trophy and gave it to a man. Watch video to know more and like and subscribe to our channel.